Jagger.
Drinks are on the house.
You said you were going. You said you were going sober. It didn't happen. Well, everybody was very skeptical.
The new year came in a little too soon.
Right. So what did you end up?
Gathered around me. And I love him, dude.
What were you guys? What?
I just laughed and had fun.
Right.
You know, it's New Year's. That's breaking in, right? We'll be sober.
Where'd you go? Where'd you end up going last night, Jerry? You're at the Roxy?
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. Where were you at last night, man?
Well, I heard there's a rumor that when Jagger announced he was going sober, the Roxy had filed for bankruptcy.
You were at the Roxy last night?
Face was rocking.
Was it?
I spent $100. I know that much.
That ain't bad for you.
You might have spent your old card last night.
No, I checked the balance. I'm good. I'm about 50 now. I'm 1500 in.
All right. These are the chronicles of the homeless millionaire, Jagger.
I'm the poorest millionaire you'll ever know.
Everybody always asks, Jagger, if you're the millionaire, why are we always buying?